Hi, we're in Singapore at the downtown Singapore, Raffles Place. Let's go to the train. This is downtown, like the center of Singapore. Everywhere the train. So it's about 9:30 p.m. Thursday. Different train lines. The red line and they have the green line. Red line. Get the red and the green. You gotta buy this car at the ticket counter. So every time you go in and out, they charge you. I put $50 in there. So Raffles Place. A lot of tunnel, a lot of high rise and underground bypass, overpasses everywhere in Singapore. ATM, everything here. A lot of shops, restaurants. Raffles Place, like the center of Singapore right here. I mean, it's everything, all the shops, banks, commercial center, Raffles Place. So the train is underneath, and then all the high rise and commercial center, headquarters of all the big companies here. So that's Raffles Place. All the clubs. Today they have all the shops and all kind of shops. Down there is the Singapore River. Today they have all kind of shops out there, but now it's closed. So we're gonna head the other side to the waterfront. So make sure you come back before midnight. I think the last train is about midnight. It's a Raffles Place. Destination Raffles Place. Waterfront down there. About 9:45 right now, almost 10. Walk around now, 30 minutes and come back.
people.
Many, many tourists. So this river walk all the way to the end. You can walk for like a few hours, just go all the way to Singapore River. A lot of bridges. And all the big hotel, five star hotel. Button hotel. Two boats.